We're, of course, going to get some great laughs with author and motivational speaker Lisa Bien. Good morning, Lisa. It's so nice to finally meet you.
Number one, what did it feel like to ask for help?
It was a very humbling experience.
Tell us why laughter is so important.
Well, you know what? It's good for us, right?
Actually, one of my favorite tips is to get vision. What do you want your life to look like?
Stop beating yourself up. Embrace your emotions and remind yourself that it's your time.
This show is near and dear to my heart. And there's so many reasons that I wanted to do this show. It's our second show on this topic. I feel like we could do 3 or 4 shows on this topic.
At least.
Right?
At least.
Because the minute we're born, we're given all kinds of, at least, right?
At least.
The minute we're born, we're given all kinds of labels, right? Male, female, I like pink, I like blue, I'm Jewish, I'm Catholic, right?
We all think that some of us have to have our pre-pandemic life back, right? And that's not necessarily the case. You know, if things worked for you, for me, it was a great slowdown. I spent more time alone than I ever have before. Guess what? I'm going to continue that time alone because it's very therapeutic.
We have to remember, be kind to ourselves and a no judgment free zone in our mind and our life and with our friends and our family.
Yeah.
So what do you do on a daily basis to help you keep your mental health straight? You know, we talked about the morning, creating the morning. Are you going to the gym? Are you, how's your eating doing these days?
It's pretty amazing that, like, to sit here and just sit here on the couch and say the eating disorder is probably like the least of my
existence.
Finally, the last tip that you have is to give yourself a break.
Well, I always say, give yourself a break. You know, nobody expects you to be perfect. Nobody expects you to be 100% all the time. Just do what you can do.
And you were saying that you have found that your journey has been alone a lot, correct?
Yeah. But that's where some of the greatest creation comes from.
Your next one is support your loved ones and be kind to yourself. Tell us more about that one.
Okay, so I have a lot to talk about this one, but you know, here's an example that I really want to share with everybody. You know, being kind to people means meeting them where they are.
I would say a lot of times we're just looking for that support. We're looking for someone to say, hey, it's going to be okay. These are some things that you can do. Let me help you to think out of this situation or to come up with solutions.
Think out of the situation.
Right?
Think
to critically
that there
think.
There is an out.
Not like a death sentence.
Until next time, I'm Lisa Bien, and I want everyone to live their best life.